I want to talk to you about a conversation I had recently with a customer. He had a mobile blast and paint crew that would travel from one dry dock to the next, blasting all different types of boats and barges. He had one major issue. He wasn't always able to contain his work, so he needed something to fix the dust. "What about using water?" I asked. "Like a slurry blaster? No way, I hate slurry. It's a freaking mess. It's slower than sh-" Welcome to this week's Primed Insight. I want to explain what makes the MistBlaster so much better than its peers, so you'll never again have to recoil at the sound of using water to suppress dust on your job sites. Slurry blasting refers to dustless blasters, eco-quips, or greener blaster equipment when you mix both water and abrasive in the pot to reduce dust while blasting. Think of this as blasting with abrasive soup or a sludge. The fundamental difference between the BlastOne MistBlaster is the abrasive in the pot stays dry while the water vapor is injected into the hose after the abrasive metering valve. In other words, you're not filling your pot with water. This design requires much less water consumption than a slurry blaster, with precision metering technology allowing you to dial down water consumption to as little as a half pint per minute. It's just enough water to capture the dust created by the blast, making it fall to the ground instead of flying away. We've found that a 50-gallon water tank will last you a whole day's blasting. Compared to a slurry unit, which usually uses 250 to 300 gallons in just 6 hours. Another point that not many people think about is that when blasting with water, especially on steel, you use a rust inhibitor to stop the substrate from flashing. If you can't control the water and you need to mix 50 to 1, how much extra rust inhibitor are you wasting without being able to do anything about it? The stuff isn't cheap. One last point. We've had many customers bring their slurry blasters to us to retrofit them over to a MistBlaster because they're far simpler to run, they break down less, and they give the control back to the blaster. So no dust, no mess, optimized abrasive water mix, less cleanup, and get this, the MistBlaster also allows you to easily switch between dry blast, MistBlast, and washdown by simply turning the dial. How easy and convenient is that? This thing is amazing and available for purchase, rent, or as a retrofit kit for your current dry blast pot. Click the link in the description below for more information, or give us a call. We'll be happy to discuss this technology with you. Thanks for watching this week's Primed Insight. See you next time.